A last will and testament is a document that names the beneficiaries of the estate. It does not transfer the assets. It just says who the beneficiaries are that are entitled to receive them. A probate may be necessary to transfer the legal titles. Now, if a person does not have a last will and testament, Uncle Sam has given us the laws of intestacy to determine who the beneficiaries are.